Part 2 of my Day of the Dead inspired Cakesicles. I created tiny fondant accents using silicone molds to create a colorful flower crown for this skull. You can use gel or oil based colors for fondant. I glued each one on with melted chocolate. Next, I dusted it with edible glitter and painted on fine details using edible paint. Follow for more baking ideas.